The Flight of the Arrow by Richard Henry Stoddard. The life of man is an arrow's flight, out of darkness into light, and out of light into darkness again, perhaps to pleasure, perhaps to pain. There must be something above or below, somewhere unseen, a mighty bow, a hand that tires not, a sleepless eye that sees the arrows fly and fly, one who knows why we live and die.